Alright, so it's the Sunday after Thanksgiving. Pretty good blitz went off from what I heard on Saturday. And we're seeing what we can get into before the winds start kicking up from a southeast wind. So. I better get hit. Let's go. I just got hit. I'm on. All right. Chad. All right, nice. That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful bass. Huh? No. Let's go. Maybe our luck is finally turning. I said, maybe our luck is, oh, yep, I'm on, doubled up. Yeah. This is a better one. Oh yeah. Oh, yes. dude. Scott. Freaking tank. Insane, dude. Oh man, nice bass. Nice bass. Let's see how big. Thirty-five incher. Hey, you got your phone at easy access? You got your phone at easy access? Nice. You want some bunker? I said you want some bunker? What? There we go. Dude, I want to try top water so bad. I think this is my keeper. Nice. What? I think we're tied up now. Feel like a good one? Does it feel like a good one? Like 26. Oh, he got a big one. There we go. Oh, this thing feels heavy. Oh man. Oh, this is a good one. Oh yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, nice. Oh man, this is a brute. Insane. Nice. Let's get a release. Oh, it's fired up, it's ready to go. Off it goes.
That was a nice fit.
I got the bat.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I love this, man. We're on it, dude. Finally. Finally. Oh, yep. There we go. And they're back, baby! You better get on again. I got six now. Nice fish. Yep. Let's go. Big one. I'm on. Yo, Scott. There he goes. Oh, yep. Heck yeah. As soon as it hit the water. Oh yeah. Hey, there's that truck that almost hit me. Nice fish. Right at my feet.
go, number 10.
Dude, right at the lip. That's 11.
What?
11. Oh, there it is. There it is. Oh my gosh, I thought that was a weak fish at first. Nice, number 11.
Well guys, got on a good bite. Pretty epic day. Started out in Lavalette, nothing was really happening. Then worked my way to the end of Island Beach State Park and went off for probably about a good half hour to 40 minutes. Good size quality bass. And then that kind of fizzled out and then worked my way more south to 15th. You know, the bass were just going north and south, running up the coast. But yeah, this finally kind of had some pretty bad luck lately. So it's good to see that the bass aren't done and aren't gone, because that's what I was thinking. And yeah, hopefully that means that we'll have good bass in December. So catch you next time.